There was an old lady who lived on a plantation for 29 long years. She worked until her fingers began to turn blue. Early one morning, the boss sent his son to her house and he knocked on the door. He said, "Old lady, my father told me to tell you he can't use you no more. You got to move." I can imagine in my mind that morning the old lady looked at the boy and said these words. Said, "Go tell your father I don't mind moving because I prepared to move a long time ago." And I could see her as she packed her clothes and put her old sack across her back, began to walk down the old dirt road. And she stopped and looked back. And this is the words I believe the old lady said. She said, "I'm like a ship that's been torn."